guys, as you can see right now, I am on none other than the Lord of the Mountain in Zelda Breath of the Wild. Now, this is a pretty rare find, and if you do not already know this, you can find this on Satori Mountain, but it is not always there. So, if you ever see a blue light glowing on this mountain, make sure to go up there, because that means there's a chance of being able to ride the Lord of the Mountain. So, with this, it takes around exactly 3 full stamina rings, which is as much as you can have, and I do not have that, so if you don't have that, I recommend bringing lots of stamina refilling food, which is how I've gotten him. Now, he is rare and really cool find, but he will not stay tame, and if you let go of him, he'll run away, and then if you try to do it again, then he will not just let you get him. It will be a hassle. So you cannot register him at any, you can't register him at any nearby stables, because even if you do find one, they are all scared of him and think he's a curse. But once you get off him, you actually, all the monsters start appearing again. So I had many hearts low, and as you can see in the top, I am full. The second I got on him, all of my hearts refilled, which I think is really cool. He's this super amazing magical being. I thought I would show you guys this, just tell you a little bit about it. And it's not too hard. You just, if you see, up there is a cliff. I just climb up on that cliff every time, and then I try to angle myself perfectly so that I fly right on him, and then you smooth him, and it takes a lot of stamina, so just make sure that you have what you need to be able to capture this glorious creature. He has endless stamina, which I will show you. I'm not quite sure where I am riding him right now, but if you see, when you, if I got back on the road, also, he'll be surrounded by Blurpees, which you probably know that Blurpees are, when you hit them, you get money. So, but don't do that, because it will blow your cover and then he will disappear if you are here. Okay, now that we are back on track, I thought I might show you guys his endless stamina. So it looks like just normal, but when you hit it, it refills immediately, which makes him really useful if you want to get places fast. I was disappointed when I found out that you could not register him, but the experience is totally worth it, and it can get some really cool snapshots from your phone or just taking a simple video to always remember. And every time I see this light, I immediately go to it, make sure that I always have enough stamina food just in case I see it, and I'm able to get him every time if I follow those instructions. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you all have a great day on the bright side.